Immigration and Customs Enforcement has now placed a detainer on that Uber driver accused of raping a woman along Starro Drive in Boston early Saturday morning. 37-year-old Dauda Mayanja, citizen of Uganda, is charged with two counts of rape. His bail has been increased to $100,000, likely a result of the ICE detainer. ICE usually puts a hold on suspects who are likely to be deported from the U.S.